Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on permanently deleting your Spotify account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have a premium Spotify membership, you cannot delete your account. You have to cancel premium before you can do so. If you would like to know how to cancel your premium membership, there is a link to that tutorial in the video description. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open up the Spotify app and make sure you are logged in to your account. Click on the menu drop-down arrow at the top of the page to the right of your name. Then click Account. This will open up Spotify.com. Click on Help from the top menu bar. Scroll down and click on Account Help from the Account and Payment section. Scroll down the Account Help category and click on Close Your Account from the bottom of the list. Now you want to click on the contact form under If You're on Free Spotify. On step 1 of the contact form, select Account. Then click I want to close my account. Now click the Close Account button. Click Close Account again. Make sure it is the correct account that you are closing, then click Continue. Read what you will lose if you close your account and then tick I understand. And click Continue. You now need to go over to your email account and find the email from Spotify. Click on Close My Account in the email. Your Spotify account has been deleted. Note that if you change your mind and want to reactivate it, you can do this within 7 days via an email link that was sent to you by Spotify. After 7 days, this will no longer be an option. If you want to create a new account using the same email, you will have to wait 7 days to do so. Now I will show you how to delete your Spotify account on mobile. Open up the Spotify app and tap on the settings cog at the top right. Scroll all the way to the bottom of settings and click on Support. This will open up Spotify.com in a web browser. Now click on Account and Payment from the top of the list. Click Account Help from the top of the drop-down. Scroll down and click on Close Your Account. You now want to click on the contact form under If You're on Free Spotify. Select Account from the list. Tap I want to close my account. Scroll down and select Close Account, then tap Close Account again. Make sure you are closing the correct account, then tap Continue. Read what you'll lose and tick the I understand box, then hit Continue. Now you need to go to your email account and open the email from Spotify. Click on the button to close my account in the email. Your Spotify account has been deleted. Note that if you change your mind and want to reactivate it, you can do this within 7 days via an email link that was sent to you by Spotify. After 7 days, this will no longer be an option. If you want to create a new account using the same email, you will have to wait 7 days to do so. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Spotify tips and tricks.